Years have passed since the great warrior and leader of men, Aramis, vanished. Left behind were his mighty gauntlets, artifacts of untold power, giving their wielder the strength to move mountains, as the stories were told. Also left behind was his daughter, Gully. She discovered her father's gauntlets, setting in motion the events that would make her a target of great importance and bring her into the company of her greatest defenders. Nolan, the wise and mighty wizard, whose tongue is as sharp as his wit. His mysterious companion, Calibretto, a war golem of immense power. Garrison, a swordsman, once brother in arms to Aramis, now sworn to protect his only living kin. And the rogue, Red Monica, who can be foe as quickly as friend. Together, they have traveled the capital lands while defending Gully from those who seek the power of her gauntlets for themselves. Nolan, on a personal quest to learn more about mana, which fuels the world's magic and technology, has led the group towards a mysterious landmass known as the Crescent Isle. There, vast reserves of mana were once rumored to exist. As they approach the island, they quickly discover why so little is known about the area.
Shoot back!
With what? It's a stealth ship.
This is stealth?
Just do something.
It's always on me, ain't it? These kids don't know how easy they've got it.
Watch! We're being boarded!
Gully, get below deck!
You break easier than I do, remember?
More incoming, port side!
Oh no!
Gully, what?
Gully!
I've got you! All right, Red. Looks like it's just me and, figures.
This is the Iron Outpost.
It's well lit for an abandoned outpost.
Our approach hasn't been subtle. We should be prepared for resistance inside.
When are we not prepared?
Hmm.
Thank you.
it.
Uh-oh! Go! Get it to the boss!
Ain't telling me twice!
Cowards.
What is that?
Bad news. Get ready.
blade they pulled from that thing was an artifact. This is more than some bandits screwing around.
The bandit who got away dropped this insignia as he fled. Have you ever seen one like it?
No, I haven't.
It sounds like we're paying Grimbeard at least one more visit.
Yes, we are.